common general sporting context, strength training and conditioning of daughters.
국제공인 파쿠르 지도자 과정 어댑트 레벨 1을 진행하고 있고요. 어댑트 퀄리피케이션즈는 2006년에 파쿠르의 창시자들과 1, 2세대 훈련자들이 파쿠르의 올바른 훈련 보급과 전파를 위해서 개발된 세계 유일 파쿠르 코치 자격증 과정입니다.
3일간의 프로그램 이후에는 이제 체육관에 갔을 때도 뭔가 다른 마음가짐으로 코치님들을 조금씩 이해하면서 수업을 들을 것 같습니다.
The educational philosophy behind that is really taking the best modern coaching methods and coaching theory and what people have learned through 20 years of parkour practice as the most effective ways of becoming strong, becoming ready for parkour, understanding parkour concepts, being able to move in any environment, challenge themselves in any way, and being able to apply that in a real world setting. So we're here in Korea doing another one of the ADAPT Level 1 qualifications, the Assistant Instructor qualifications and the entry level into the ADAPT network of coaches. The ADAPT qualifications are all about spreading parkour in the right light and trying to keep and maintain a high level of coaching throughout the parkour world. It's such a new discipline that we want to make sure that in order for it to spread in the right way, the coach is promoting both the right image, using the best coaching methods to help people become the best versions of themselves, which is what coaching is all about, what parkour is all about. Each day becoming a bit stronger, becoming a bit better, and as coaches finding ways to help people
achieve that in themselves using a variety of practical methods, mental challenges, physical challenges, different coaching methods to make people become as good as they are.